Casey Funderburg here. Number 25 Tennessee opened their 2018 season against St. John's at Regal Soccer Stadium. The Vols were picked to finish third in the SEC this season, marking it the highest ranking they've received since 2013. Tennessee returns five all-SEC performers, and seven players have been named the Southeastern Conference preseason watch. Anna Bialzak, Katie Cousins, Aaron Gilroy, Maya Neal, Riley O'Keefe, Khadijah Shaw, and Shayonez all represent the Vols. It was a big night for freshman forward Amy Thompson, scoring the first goal of the game and of her collegiate career. In the 84th minute, the Vols pushed the lead 2-0 with a goal to the back of the net from Mary Alice Vignola. Tennessee pushed the attack tonight with 13 shots over St. John's 7. Next up, the Vols will take on George Mason at home on August 19th. For UTSports.com, I'm Casey Funderburg.